My boyfriend told me he doesn't love me anymore.
That's not true. I just didn't want to go shopping for the sixth time this week.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
Really? You just ruined this whole thing.
The whole thing?
Yes, this whole thing.
Oh, man.
You were doing really well, too.
I never lit one.
Hmm?
It's a mess.
I'm in love with you. More than summer and afternoons, I'm in love with you.
I never thought I could fall in love with everything about a person. Then I met you. And that dump truck of an ass.
You once asked who I loved most in this world. It's you.
Thank you for the happiest year of my life.
Put this sound over a video of you in love.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
I don't know if I can make this any more clear, but I love you. I want you. All of you, every day for the rest of my life. No matter what. That's it.
On a picnic with your girlfriend.
Come on, we're gonna light up the night.
I never thought I could fall in love with everything about a person. Then I met you. And that dump truck of an ass.
There's just, like, I can't imagine the world without
her. Oh, that's nice.
Her. I can't do it.
I just think you have to laugh. I can remember being in a relationship.
I just adore this woman.
Went wrong.
Girl, I never love one like you. Bones and bones and waterfalls, alleyways and painful calls. I'll be here never alone with you.
One, cause you want to. Really never do.
Falling in love, cringe.
Guys, I did it. I found the person that makes me the happiest I have ever been.
let you leave. Cause all I want is you right next to me. And I don't care where we are gonna be. Cause all I really want is your company. And please tell me you feel the same for me. Cause if not, I'll drown in the open sea. Yeah, tell me where to be, yeah. And tell me what you need, yeah. Cause all I really see, yeah. It's you and me in infinity.
Thought I could fall in love with everything about a person. Then I met you. And that dump truck of an ass.
Oh my god. What'd you...
In my project.
I love it. It took you like an hour to do that.
It's tough work, man. That's my girlfriend, because she just looked really good in it. This is her first pumpkin patch. This is in New Hampshire when she said, I love you first time, and I said it too. And then this is another picture of her. She just looked good again. And then she has goggles in this one. And this is her.